Come in and park yourself on the hide, son. Hell, my daddy used to say, never look a gift horse in the mouth. And by golly, he never did. Would you like a drop of the old Kentucky?
No, thanks.
A clean thinker. I like that. Now, the property business isn't all about highfalutin paper pushing. It's about dirt and the will to claim that dirt. You with me, son?
Oh, yeah.
Well, I need some tenacious bastard to let go of some dirt. And you look to me like the kind of guy to persuade him.
Persuasion's my forte.
Yeah, he'll be down at the country club, down on the golf course. They don't allow guns, so his bodyguards won't be packing lawgivers. Go beat 8 tons of crap out of him. Here now, I got you a membership. And boy, you're gonna need more appropriate clothing.
This guy's my new friend. I never had a friend with a wig before. Is this me?
Nice ass, baby.
You're kidding me, right? Who is this guy? Boys, deal with him.
Get him to that psycho. I've been violated!
What was your tea time? Please, after you.
Be more careful, young man.
Daddy gave me that.
Young Meshuggin' a rascal bastard.
This is Cortez. You were at my party?
Yeah, I remember.
Hey, Caddy, get over here.
Mr. Bassetti, it was a most unfortunate incident that happened with your business deal.
I know.
This is what I call the
hot bird sweep. I want you to know me and my people are doing their utmost to get to the bottom of it. If you'd like to talk to me more privately, you can find me at the boat. Okay? Good day, senor.
Thank you.